Three strikes and you're out? That was true for William Jennings Bryan. The Democrats nominated him for president in 1896, 1900, and 1908. And he lost all three times, twice to William McKinley and once to William Howard Taft. And that's your presidential fact of the day.